I need you to stay here.
What? No!
We're going to fetch our ride, but I have friends who need to be warned about this, and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help.
Well, okay.
Here's a list of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Oh, hey, that radio guy is on the list, Maine. Who's Frank Breaker? He related to you?
My dad.
Hey, is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe here. The backup power's on. These guys need to be alerted, just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me, though, right?
As soon as we get the chopper ready. Thanks, Wheeler. I owe you one. Okay, let's go, Wake. Through the back.
My hangover wants a pizza. You think there's any way I could order one, Al?
My hangover wants you to shut up and get to work.
Hello, Mr. Breaker. This is Barry Wheeler. Yeah, I know it's late, but listen, the sheriff, Sarah, asked me to tell you something. He says, Night Springs. Okay? So,
oh, hell. Whatever took Nightingale must have broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
I'll go. I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay? I needed to reach the rooftop to get to the other side of the broken gate.
Thank you.
Hey, Sheriff! Your password. Night Springs? What's that all about?
It's a stupid joke we have. That Bright Falls is the original inspiration for the TV show. This town can get weird at times. Never this weird, though. You need to bypass the damaged control box.
What am I, an electrician? Hold on!
Good job, Wake. Okay, stick close. Our first stop is the town hall. The keys to the chopper are there. Heads up! Here they come!
Shift my clothes.